We are extremely thankful to our amazing community of indoor gardeners for being so active this year and for welcoming so many new people into the community. So for our 11th birthday, we reached out to them and asked them how they felt about growing their own food and how it's impacted their lives.
I think you pretty much get hooked on it. Like many of the users I've seen, they have so many, they just get more and more smart garden units, and it's quite interesting to actually see what people plant and what people use.
There's some people that are really active and have given, I think, really good tips, hints and tips on what to do.
It's like a new revolution to indoor farming.
I actually learned a lot from other members. I'm even following some of them on other channels because they share some food photos that they enrich with Click and Grow plants. And I like to help to others as well when they start this journey with Click and Grow.
Studies have shown that plants can have a lot of benefits, not just for your physical health, but also for your mental health. Do you find that having some greenery in your home with the smart garden is kind of really gives you a boost every day?
Yeah, it does, because you check it every day. Mm-hmm. You check it every day, and especially when you're starting them out, you know, because you're just waiting to see those things pop up, you know, yeah. The seeds germinate. And it's pleasant.
I actually had a change in my living patterns. I used to game a lot. Then after getting this, right, I tend to cut down my gaming, the hours spent on my gaming. And then I tend to walk up more to look at my plants. Every time I go to the toilet, I look at it. Then after the toilet, I come out, I look at it again before coming back to my room.
We do not know what goes to commercially grown vegetables and herbs. Mm. So we do not know what kind of nutrients we are losing or we are, what kind of pesticide, harmful things that we are consuming with store-bought vegetables. So actually growing my own lettuce, I actually found it more satisfying because I know what goes into it and I spend time actually growing the vegetables. It makes it more fulfilling when I actually consume
the
plants and herbs.
Exactly.
It gave me so much fun during the spring when we had to stay at home during COVID, and it created a new hobby for me.